Well, I met a little girl and I settled down in a little house out on the edge of town. Yeah, we were married and swore we'd never part. And little by little we drifted from each other's hearts. At first I thought it was just restlessness, the kind that fades as time goes by and a love grows deep. In the end it was something more, I guess. It tore us apart and made us weak. Now I'm driving a stolen car, laid down on Eldridge Avenue. Each night I wait to get caught, but I never do. She asked if I remember the letters I wrote when our love was young and old. She said that her last night she read those letters and they made her feel 100 years old. Well, I'm driving a stolen car through the pitch black night. Yeah, I keep telling myself someday I'm gonna be alright, but I ride by night and I travel in fear that in this darkness I will.